My name is Freddy Farkle.
Your mic sucks. Speak up.
Great! My name is Freddy Farkle. Today, we're going
to have a fancy
movie.
Your mic still sucks. Speak down.
That's right. Keep your mouth shut before I shoot you, because that's legal on this show. Anyway, my name is Freddy Farkle. Today we're going to have a couple guests. We have a couple guests tonight. And anyone that speaks their mouth shall get shot with a Glock. I swear I have one. Okay. Now, today. Anyways, today our first guest is a philanthropist of cheese of all kinds. Today we have.
Sucks. Get off the stage. I'll see you guys next week.
My name is Freddy Farkle.
You suck.
I'm about to make you suck, I swear to God! It's not about to make you suck! Now you can say like this. Have fun. Okay. One more tomato gets shot! That is not a joke. I swear. The concierge of cheese, I bring you Raz! Come up to the stage, come on, don't be shy! Come on, pop a squat in the couch, come on, get comfortable. Alright. So,
without consent.
Shut up!
So, how will you get real down and dirty with some cheeses? Tell me how that is. Who was your first murder victim and how'd you get here now? I'm so interested. Please, don't tell me in words. Tell me in words.
I'm actually lactose intolerant.
Yes. Very interesting. Now, how was it since you ate your first human being? I need to know.
It was disgusting. I feel so bad. I see.
Now, how do you feel that I have eaten three of your children? I don't want it to be, like, awkward or anything, because this is professional. But I'd like you to please have a good day. You know, I didn't mean to eat your children. That was Raz! Get him off the stage! It was great! It was great to meet you! Okay, listen, now we get into the fun part of the spectrum. The fun part of the show. How about you call it Farkle Fun Time? Well, I know you're stinking. What? That sounds stupid!
I didn't want to be raped today. That wasn't on my agenda.
I'm going to sue you! You can stay like that for the rest of your goddamn life. We're going to the fun part of the show, where you get to choose one person to die. That's not me.
I choose you.
That's a good
pick.
Yeah,
I'll kill myself anyway.
Do it. I like that.
Hot idiot. All right, moving on.
So. The fun part of the segment where we choose two pairs of audience and we pin them against each other to see which knowledge is better. We're gonna get the twins to the right and the weirdos to the left. Come on, stage! Come on! Pop a squat! Come on, right over there, pop a squat. The two weirdos, yeah, you guys can stay right here. You, Rita, that's you! Come here, man! Come on, Ivan, we want you up here.
Okay.
Stand next to your identical twin that looks slightly retarded than you do. Anyway, you two!
She's a little slow.
You, Raz, man, I ate your kid and whatever your name is, I don't really care that much. Come on, pop a squat on stage, come on, dip your toes in the water. I said dip your toes in the water, I swear I will end your life.
Wait, did I dip them?
This is a weird show, I don't understand.
No, not on the couch! You guys, no, the twins get the couch, eat you!
Yeah, you guys are fat. Get off.
Yeah, get off. Okay, now, the two weirdos, come here. The twins, you stay there. I like you. The two weirdos, you stay there. Okay, I'm gonna ask you both questions, and they're gonna have to answer them, okay? Great. Now, how many? I swear I will murder you in here if you don't shut the fuck up. Now, the first question, how many kids did Charlie Manson have? You have 5 seconds on the clock.
Three.
Incorrect! Charlie Manson ate his own genitalia before he died. Anyways, next question. How many moles do I have in my body?
100.
Incorrect. Twins, do you have an answer? How many moles do I have in my luxurious body?
You're retarded.
Correct! She's not wrong! Okay, the next segment. Which war was I participated in? World War One, World War Two, or
World War Three?
You are incorrect.
What?
It was all of them. Okay.
You gotta be like 200 years old. How the f*** are you still alive?
We don't talk about the details. Okay.
No, we're talking about them now. This is my show now.
No, because if this is your show, I'm going to eat your legs alive. Anyways, next question. How many years of therapy have I had been in after eating my family's legs?
50 years.
Is that your final answer?
No, 420.
No, 420. Okay, right. What's your final answer? Twins, what's your answer?
Apple.
I like it, okay. Now, to the left, what's your guys' answer?
42 years old. See you at the end.
Okay, well, I have to say, I've only been in therapy for one day, then escaping. I'm currently on the run. Anyways.
You know I'm allergic to soap. Why would you do this in my show?
Okay. Next question. How many pairs of used underwear am I wearing currently? What team? What is your answer?
All of them.
Okay, 69. The correct answer was... I am wearing no underwear right now. Anyways, today we're gonna have another segment. We're gonna switch up the teams. Retard, you replace plays. I don't care, the weirdo in the weird shirts. Do that. Switch up teams. Come on, get a little frisky. Come on, make it wild.
Yeah,
make
it
wild.
A little frisky. It's getting a little hot in here.
Segment. Two people leave the stage. I don't care which two. Two people leave. I don't care which two.
Alright, Raz, leave.
Great. Now, you both have to turn around. Turn exactly around. Turn around. Don't face the audience. You gotta look completely at the wall. Now, what I need you to do is I need you to slowly stay there.
FBI! We caught you! We were searching for 100 years for Shrek! You were the one that killed those two children that day! That fateful day!
Thank you everybody for watching the Freddy Farkle Show! This might be discontinued, I appreciate you, goodbye!